car back in the day. That thing probably weighed 5,000 pounds. And that's a 48 Tucker 84, or 48, whatever. I don't know what that means, but that's...